You know, some people may call me self-centered, but enough about them.